So using this GoPro Hero 10, I was able to capture this.